Oh, now it's frozen. Whenever you press A to start, it's a little bit weird. Okay, I think I don't know what I just pressed yes to, but anyways, welcome to a new stream. We just finished Doom 1, so as a little celebration, we are gonna play through the Call of Duty Black Ops 4 Cold War campaign. Not all today, of course. We like to do things in different weeks, but we'll see how it is. I heard that this campaign is really good. The fact that it has Mason and Woods is probably a plus. We have new games. This game saves data automatically, of course. Difficulty. Ooh. Hardened. Okay. You will not survive. Okay. Realism. Definitely realism. I think hardened. I think honestly. Let's go hardened. Oh god, the audio. Is that how that's supposed to sound? Oh, there we go. Okay, I'm gonna get definitely copyright strike when I put this on YouTube. Did you go to the gym? I did actually. Let me see if I can actually
We
pull up a
must
photo.
realize that no arsenal or no weapon in the arsenals of the world is so formidable as the
That's
will
a cool
and
music,
moral
though.
courage of free men and women.
Free men and
It is
women.
a weapon our adversaries in today's world do not have.
Oh my God,
Let
the
that be
audio.
understood by those who practice terrorism and prey upon their neighbors.
Some U.S. intelligence analysts believe America is already in a state of war with the Soviet Union.
Our
I'll show the
Soviet
gym thing after
spies
this.
living among us.
52 American citizens have been taken hostage at the American Embassy in Tehran. An unnamed White House official claims that a Cold War disaster could be just around the corner.
I just trained with my friend, so we did biceps, I'm pretty sure. That seemed to be what he was doing.
Mr. President,
I just
we have
did the
two
same
names linked to the hostage situation. Arash Kadavar and Kasim Javadi.
Arash.
Just give the word.
It's time to send a message. There will be no more hostages.
No more hostages. And 20 years later, I think we still have hostages, do we? I think we do. If I remember correctly, but damn, there's so much copyright music. How do they get away with putting this stuff in the games?
You sure we can trust the police, Adler?
This
Yeah.
guy's done more for less.
I have some questions about the furry stuff. Shoot. I'm like low tier furry. I don't push it on other people, and I don't have a fursuit yet, so. Nowhere left to run. Alex Mason.
Hello.
Glad you could
Oh, we're
join
playing
us.
As Alex. Let's go. Who's this guy?
You remember Mason.
We cleared a move on the target.
Kasim is in his apartment, but he's well protected. I can keep my men out of the area for 15 minutes. I hope you brought an army.
We brought enough. Pleasure.
Why do you feel the need to be in a furry suit? I don't yet. That's why I don't have one.
Come on. Woods is itching for a dust up. We don't want to let him down.
That's a lot of money we're just throwing away. All right. So, man, I want to explore the bar real quick. Hey, lady, how are you doing? Yeah, I think this is America. All right. I was about to say, maybe this is England, actually. Music station. That's cool. Hey, this guy's playing an arcade game. Activision, barnstorming. No fluids though, but alright, whatever. That's cool. Who's this guy? Adler. Alright. Alright, anyways, we'll show the do you plan on getting one? Maybe. It's kind of just like in the realm of possibility, but waiting for later. Also, let me actually check and see if there's any like really bad lag or anything. It seems alright, I think. That's a bit slow when I start moving. It seems alright, I think. I don't know. One of those things where it's just like. Oh, I don't know. Oh, we're already going? Oh, wait, never mind. Let me pause. What do you like about the suits? I don't know. This just seems like the normal thing to ask, I guess. Alright, let's see here. I'm trying to find the image real quick of me at the gym. I think we took one photo and two videos. I'm just going to show the photo because this right now is not handling GPU or CPU or whatever it takes to run this very well. Image 4. Okay, let's see if this works. Drag and drop. So I think I have to hit browse. Oh damn, this is, yeah. Okay, the GPU CPU is it's not having the best day right now. Alright, let's see. Where would it be actually? Where would it exactly be? Let me also see if I can drag it into... It's always the difficulty with these. With this system. Oh, there we go. Theoretically, this should work. Seems like it is. Found the two videos already at the top of the list, but the photo is also at the top of the list, maybe? Oh, there it is. All right. It is. Aha, open. There's me at the gym. Yeah, we were doing bicep workouts with the weights and dumbbells. We did deadlifts and a bunch of other things I forgot. All right. Oh, it seems good in the menu. Oh, it seems good now.
Hey.
Let's go. AK-47U, Milano, MP5. It's gotta be the MP5. And we have what else? We have a pistol. Oh, hang on, it's only letting us take one. Okay, we'll just take the MP5 then. Oh, but I wanted...
She probably thinks he's safe.
I'm gonna shoot
you.
Woods.
Trash is a lot of things.
All right, it looks good
safe
now.
Ain't one of them.
That's good. Yep. Press that button to view my current objective.
Really
follow. Oh my god.
Alive, Adler?
You see him as info we
what
need.
Are those people doing?
Everyone else can take a powder.
Oh. I missed their dialogue.
Apartment's just ahead. Up ahead.
All right, guys, you gotta go. You gotta go full. Oh, I can't go prone right now.
Hans only bought us 15 minutes. We need to hit Kasim hard and fast.
Hard and fast?
Let's go.
Copy. It's not how the ladies like it, but it works out.
Let's help him ring in the new year. Light him up, Mason. Go, go, go!
That's Kasim!
Hit, Brad. We're already going guns a-blazing. I don't think this is how this is supposed to work, but... sounds good to me. I like that slappy. Get out of here. Alright, going up. Oh, he's running! Press R to initiate hold for body shield. Okay. Initiate a brutal meaty kill. Alright, I'm pressing R. Oh, this is R. Never mind, I was pressing L. Oh, this is not working. Oh, this is not working. Just, can I throw him? Okay. Oh, he's dead. Never mind. We gotta rush, though. This guy's getting away. Ow, ow, ah! I died. Okay, that, what do furries do? I think it's just the way it, I don't know, honestly. I think it's just who you are, not what you do. I don't know. Seems like it to me. Alright, we gotta run. Oh my god, can I throw him away from me, please? This is not working. Thank you. I like how they let me, like, stab him while they're watching. Oh, you're... Oh my god. It's always fun to shoot people, though. It's always fun to shoot people. Oh, fuck. Okay, yeah. Alright, should have not challenged that with the gunfight there. Alright, we got this, though. We're good. It's fun to be playing as Mason again. Hi-ya. Hi-ya. Hi- I'm pressing the button! Also, I need to terminate you immediately. You're not really worth having.
Go, go!
Okay. If I just go this way, am I safer? Not really, but... Oh, I am. Ha-ha. I outsmarted the system.
Let's move!
There's Cassim!
Why is I have to go... Why do I have to do this animation? He's getting away! They died! Like, now, we can't just simply knife people anymore. We have to, like, do all this weird animation stuff. We have to, like, stab them. Then we have to, like... I should have not picked the MP5, though. It doesn't really have that much ammo, to be honest. I'm pressing R. Please. Just let me kill him. Alright, you know what? Fine. Oh, we have the MP5 this time. Ha ha. Oh, he's dead. Oh, God. Yeah, there was a guy in front of me. I thought I could kill him fast enough. Yeah, Harden's no joke. Alright, good to know. Like, it's easy if you're able to win the gunfights, but it's definitely difficult if you take your time. Can I just take you down immediately, sir? There you go, sweet. Boom. Ow. Boom. I don't know what achievement I earned, but I don't want it. Perform body shield 5 times. I've been stuck in the same section, so I just get that achievement. Okay. Ow. Are you still alive? Thank you. Alright, we just gotta run.
Move it! Move it! We can't let Cassim get away! Go!
Oh yeah! Aha! Oh god. Okay, this is actually kinda dicey. Okay. M19's amazing. Oh my god, stop getting in my way.
I'm angry, Mason!
Oh, just going for it.
Get out of here.
Go!
I got this mother trucker, don't worry about me. Waya! I don't know how I didn't kill that guy. Got him too.
Nowhere left to run, Cassim.
We can work so far.
You're up, Mason.
Oh, I don't need to reload my MP5 anymore. This is my interrogation method.
Mason.
Talk.
Cassim wants to tell you.
Wait.
He's kind of nervous. Tell us where Arash is and you'll live. You messed up with the wrong people. Where's Arash? We should be ruthless.
I just handle the money.
I have we don't even say the line. Oh my god.
I don't think you understand the situation.
That's brutal.
You have rules.
You have rules.
The rules changed.
Yeah, get wrecked, dude. We're gonna kill you. Or I can't. You have to tell my friend something.
Wait. He's in Turkey. He's meeting someone in Trabzon airfield tomorrow night.
Who's Arash meeting with?
I swear I don't know. They only communicate with coded messages.
Okay. Release. I told you who to talk. Time to join your friend. We got plenty of cars down there. I think we'll capture him.
This is not.
All right, let's load him up. He'll find his voice soon.
Let me know if you need some help.
Yeah, like, buy the cap, buy the book, capture him.
He's in trap zone, Turkey.
I mean, cause he's useful. He's got intelligence, even though he's got intel, even though he says he doesn't. He's just playing dumb.
Cassim is out of the picture.
How long before we get Arash?
The team arrived in Turkey a few hours ago.
Oh.
They should be in position shortly.
We're in Turkey to kill the other turkey. We're hunting turkeys. Oh, it's the big turkey plan. They're trying to ruin Thanksgiving, the American holiday. Oh my lord. Nice job.
Airfield's just up ahead. Let's go find this shithead.
Okay.
Priorities.
Do we have a silencer? Oh, we have a sniper. Can I slide? Oh, I could. Oh, I forgot I could do that. I've been playing multiplayer, not the campaign. Oh, I can go prone. We're waiting for the guy. Okay. How do I use these? All right.
Inside of the garage.
I don't know how to zoom in.
That's not him.
That looks like him. Nope, he's wearing a bandana.
Nope.
That's not him.
Left side.
Well, they're obviously waiting for someone. I think that's him.
Arash might be in the truck.
I mean, I'm most likely thinking he's in the truck, bro. Like, there's no way they wait for the plane this long. Yeah, that's him. That's gotta be him. Look at him. He looks like that other guy. That's totally him. Yeah, that's Arash. What other Call of Duty villain? Like, Call of Duty villains always kill their people. Like, that's just...
Hold fire. We need a positive ID.
Come on. Turn around. Talk to this guy. Yeah.
That's our man.
Okay.
All right. I think the guy's blocking the shot, though. Oh, that should have still hit him, though, to be honest. But, all right. Take them all out. Oh, miss. I'm trying to kill this guy. Thank you. Stop going slow motion.
We have to stop that plane.
That looks like Arash too, right there, to be honest. I'm trying to kill this guy right now, game. Can you just let me kill him? Please, let me kill this man. There we go. Alright, get a car. Come on, let's go. Get a car. Ah, I can't hit him. Oh, he's still not dead. Alright. I will literally kill you, sir. Oh, that's Woods. Never mind. I'm shooting the wrong guy. Oh, cars explode really fast in this game. Take out the car. Cheers, let's go. Seems like we killed the driver. Another car down. Multiple cars coming in.
Take them out.
Oh, this is actually pretty cool. Oh my god, this game's presentation is pretty amazing. I'm trying to shoot this guy, please. Oh, I missed him. Oh, we have fire. X-E-R-D's. Okay. I have a remote-controlled car. How do we go fast? Accelerate, steer. Alright, I think I got this. Oh, that's right. I have to hit the trigger to explode it. Alright. I'm just going for the plane then? Alright. There we go. Got him. Oh. Oh, he's dead. All right. Watch out, boys. That car is going over. And they're dead. Hey, guys. Oh, okay. They're dead, too. All right, everyone. Watch out. Car going over. Look out. Oh, we died. Just died. Elden Ring. I think there was a challenge for blowing up cars with the RXD, so I should have done that, but I was trying to hit the detonate button, it wasn't working. Hey, Adler. Help us up. Thanks, bud.
You should have freed the hostages when you had the chance!
When you had the chance. We're angry.
Hostages. It was never about the hostages.
Okay, so this guy we can kill.
On the way. You won't be able to stop him this time. Stop who? Perseus.
Bullshit. Perseus is dead.
Dead?
I don't know. This Perseus is still alive, apparently.
No. Perseus will watch the west.
Oh man, he was intel.
Hudson will want to hear about this. Let's sweep the tarmac for survivors and get to Langley.
Okay, let's go kill some people.
Who the fuck is Perseus?
Right, Woods, right? Yeah, see, Woods is on the same page as we are. Like, what the hell is going on?
1943.
Let's go.
Detailed information from the Manhattan Project was stolen from Los Alamos.
Oh, no.
A Russian spy known as Perseus.
Oh, that's who Perseus is. 1968,
Vietnam War. Viet Cong soldiers, orchestrated by Perseus, attempted to steal an American-made nuclear bomb from a U.S. firebase.
Oh.
5 days ago, while on a mission, we acquired intel that Perseus is in play again and planning an attack on the West.
Aha. We got him.
Perseus. The CIA's analysts consider him the single largest threat to the free world.
Mr. Hudson, we're all aware of Perseus. We're also aware he's more myth than fact. I mean, personally, I think he's nothing more than the Russian boogeyman.
General Haig. Allow me to introduce the man best suited to respond to that. CIA clandestine special officer Russell Adler. He's one of the few people who even come close to capturing Perseus.
Mr. Adler, why should we take this Perseus threat seriously?
You don't have to, sir.
Yeah, then a lot of innocent people are gonna die.
Why do you say that?
Sir.
Every time Perseus has come into play, it's shifted the balance of the Cold War. After 13 years of silence, if he's active, something big is gonna happen.
Oh, yeah.
Something that will affect the free world.
And who is this? Another government person? Oh, the president. Nixon, this one. Yeah, the president is Nixon, yep.
Sir.
Mr. President.
Sir.
Mr. President.
Mr. President, this is Jason Hudson and Russell Adler.
I know their names. Who do you think approved their last mission? Is the threat real?
Yes, sir, we believe it is.
Can you stop Perseus?
We can, sir. I've already submitted the requisition for my team.
Sir, their requests are highly irregular, most likely illegal if the press gets a hold.
What the hell are you talking about? You know who we are?
Every mission we go on is illegal.
Plausible deniability.
That's pretty cool.
Is the backbone of our work.
Al, we're talking about preventing an attack on the free men and women of the world. Give Mr. Adler whatever he wants. Gentlemen, you've been given an important task. Protecting our very way of life from a great evil. There is no higher duty.
I'm trying to see the
there
bottom
is
of the screen.
No higher honor. And while few people will know of your struggles, rest assured, the entire free world will benefit. I know you won't fail us.
This is Hudson.
Oh, what the? Well, I had some business to do, so that's what that was.
They're about to get started. Adler's in West Berlin. He should be at the safe house soon.
Do you trust him?
I'm not the one you should be asking, Black.
What about his team?
It's a strong group. He chased down Sims, Azalea, even pulled some strings to get Helen Park from MI6.
Oh, we'll get okay, I don't know these people.
Soon.
I'm not so sure about Park.
She and Adler have that business from before. Of course he wants her there.
And the new one?
Bell? No, don't get me started. That's the one we need to keep our eyes on.
Bell. I guess that's our character then. We're not playing as Mason. We get to play as Mason for the first mission, though. Which is pretty cool. Pretty dope first mission, though, honestly. Running around shooting people. Just like Black Ops 1. Yeah, amazing presentation, that first mission. That's hands down really great. Central Intelligence Agency. Oh, this is the last mission we were on. Oh, hang on. First name. Oh, we get to pick our name. Okay. Yeah, Foxy. Boom. Oh, resume. Okay. Last name. Okay, yeah, Foxy Vixen with an I. I like how, okay. Place of birth. You know, it's just classified. It's classified, I'm sorry. Skin tone required. Required skin tone. Honestly, let's go with that one. Gender classified. Yeah, classified. My gender is classified. That's what you could say to your next gender. Military background, classified, always. Psychological profile. Ooh. Relentless. Oh, wait, this is like, oh, this increases your stuff. Hit fire more accurate while moving. Shoot first, think later. Want to take the fight to the enemy. Damage taken while stationary reduced by 30%. Rate of fire increased by 20%. Whip and kick reduced by 25%. Pain flinch reduced by 90%. Health increased by 25%. Aggressive behavior. Reloading speed increased by 50%. Okay, this is actually pretty cool. You just, like, equip stuff that helps you out. That's pretty cool. Initial sprint, that's pretty cool. Bullet damage, whoa, okay. Paranoid, aiming speed increased. We could also just pick classified, I guess that's just a random one. Let's do rate of fire, relentless. Physiologic profile. Aiming speed increased. Wait, oh, this is another perk. Oh, you pick your perks, okay. All right, health increase, sure. Yeah, yep, confirm. Let's do it. We have 25% extra health from filling out paperwork. It's important to fill out your paperwork.
Bell. Welcome to West Berlin.
Okay. This is where our base is.
We've got a job to do.
Of course. Hey lady, how are you doing?
Mark.
Adler. Bell.
Bell. Bell. Who's this guy in front of us? Is that Woods? Oh, am I allowed to walk around now? Can I go outside? Aw.
There's been a surge in Russian chat.
Oh, new people. 48 hours. Lazar. And the DOD Sims. Inside sources for oh, I see.
So far, there are no leads on Perseus.
MI6 has come up empty-handed as well.
And we'll have to start somewhere. So we're going back here. Vietnam, 1968. One of our closest encounters with Perseus.
Oh, this is after yeah. Vietnam, I guess, huh?
Some part of me always knew that mission wasn't done with us.
Pull up everything we've got on the attack at Da Nang and run it past Park. She'll cross-reference it with MI6.
We're looking for code names,
okay.
Encrypted transmission, Russian activity with NVA.
I can't hear you.
Bell, this is where you come in. Someone high up wanted you with us in Nam. I didn't think I needed you then, but I did. Now I need you again. Head to the evidence board. We'll retrace our steps through Da Nang. Anything that could give us a lead on Perseus.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm not going to do that. I am going to go talk to these people.
Thank you, Agent Azalea.
Your medical supplies will be...
Burger Town. Hello, how are you doing?
How are things, Bell?
Ah, interested in Vietnam stories? You look familiar. Have we worked together before? Anything I can help you with? Never mind.
You and I?
Yeah.
It's entirely possible. I have a long collaborative history with other intelligence services. Our paths have likely crossed at some point.
I hope I wasn't shooting bullets at you. you know what? Anything I can do to help you with?
Well, I'm keen to hear about your time in Indochina. So close to Perseus.
Wait, was I? What do you know of Perseus?
Not nearly as much as I'd like. I have experience with others like Perseus. They're all chess players. I enjoy predicting the next move.
Oh, cool. Okay, interesting Vietnam stories is the last one.
In this case, quite. I understand you may have first-hand knowledge that could help us.
Yeah, I played Black Ops 1. That was pretty awesome. I don't think I've
done
enough Vietnam years.
I can't claim to have experienced what you have. Perhaps going over it again could be therapeutic.
No, maybe.
We'll talk again.
I'll leave you to it. Yeah, you take care. All right, who's this guy?
Bell.
Clean you off a gun. I guess I'll just be chill to start.
Working with the CIA over a decade. On their actual payroll? Going on about 5 years.
Oh, okay.
I was born in D.C. Parents moved to Israel when I was a kid.
Dual you pointed a gun at me, sir. Has its advantages. Israel? Interesting.
Yeah. I landed in an Israeli defense forces out of university. Did a tour there.
Ah, cool.
After that, the Mossad. That's when I first started working with the CIA. And occasionally, our boss man Adler over there.
Well, right on, right on. Did you know Perseus
was mission? You probably know more than me. I guess it's something the top brass wanted to keep to themselves.
Because this guy's just a regular CIA agent. He does not matter. Later.
Enough talk. Sims. Heavy.
Hell yeah. One sec.
What are these guys doing? I'm interested. Doing some punching. Nice.
You know.
Come on, baby.
Let there be light.
I need to move a little.
Oh, this is pretty cool.
Back. All you. Motherfucker. How much you got?
Oh yeah, we gotta train occasionally, I guess. Hips. Can I have a gun? No, I cannot. Oh.
Come on, man, push through it.
No, he doesn't care about me. All right. Sims does not care about me. I guess I should have picked a different. All right. Let's see here. Adler probably wants to talk to me. He does. Oh, hang on. I can do something with the radio? Interact. Okay. That's fun. Alright, so I'm supposed to go here. Use evidence board. Use the evidence board to select the next mission. Replay previous missions or examine evidence. Oh, okay. Alright. Gotcha. This is... Dinog Firebase. Nowhere. Okay, so we just did that mission. We could do that mission. We could do this mission. I already did that one though. That's the question. Foxy Bella Vixen CIA classified. 1968, the CIA ordered Russell Adler's SOG team to secure valuable asset hidden in the Dinog Firebase. CIA is seeking whereabouts and plans. All right, you know what? Let's do this mission. During an investigation into Soviet activity, Vietnam, Russian Adler's team. Okay, we already photos of Camp Haskinton. Photo wrestler Adam Lawrence's U.S. Army calendar. Fracture jaw memo. As approved by me, publication as progress plan will be dispatched by Armed Forces Carrier Service to Feb. ADA, Honolulu Armed Forces Carrier Station, Feb. Ooh, you can also turn it around. That's kind of cool. What's on the back of it? Nothing. And on the back of this one? Nothing. On the back of this one? Russell plus Larry. Aww. Fuck this place. There you go. That's a bomb. Fracture jaw nuclear device. As the fortunes of U.S. military and army declined, senior military officers, including General William Westberg, began to enact a top-secret plan to deploy and attack the nuclear weapons in Vietnam. Perseus learned his plan, coding fracture jaw, as well as the storage location of one of the first bombs sent to the country. Monster Sim Survival Kits. One morning in early January 1916, McAvee Saj operator Lawrence Sims left Danang Air Base with USC Airman Darren Kuop for a routine recon mission. After experiencing mechanical difficulties, their chopper touched down in a jungle clearing 15 miles inside the base. While waiting for assistance, they were ambushed by Viet Cong and forced to flee into the jungle. Kuop was killed in combat. Sims, ammo exhausted, took Kuop's knife and circled the clearing perimeter. He managed to take out three soldiers by hand before reinforcements arrived and cured the malfunctioning chopper. Sims never parted with the knife after that incident, and now hangs from the board as a good luck charm. Aw, cute. Launch mission. Let's do it. This is so far pretty interesting.
All right, Bell. We're going back to Vietnam. First time Perseus pinged our radar. It was late January 68.
We were a joint CIA SOG task force embedded within the 3rd Marine Regiment near Da Nang. SOG was there to sniff out Soviet activity. Word had it, Russian operatives were active in the region.
Perseus had no known presence in Vietnam.
That changed at Da Nang. Somehow, Perseus knew about Operation Fracture Jaw.
Fracture Jaw.
That one sure went sideways.
We launched out of Camp Haskins.
Yeah, I'll never forget that shit.
Good. We want those memories. No details too small. A face, a name.
Ooh, lots of dog tags, lots of dead boys.
This feels like looking for a needle in a haystack.
Definitely just not what Perseus looks like
Maybe
now.
Maybe, but that needle's somewhere. Remember, we had a job to do.
We got a job to do. Oh, there's a blood stain right there. Sweet. All right, let's do it. Are we playing back in the time, or are we playing back in time, or are we playing in present going back? I don't know. This will be interesting. I wonder how playing back in time will work. Are we going to play as, like, Mason, Adler, someone else?
Fracture Jaw. That one sure went sideways.
Sure did.
Bell, it's time to wake up. It's crank time.
I think this is back in the past. I'm assuming so, yeah. Unless it isn't. Or unless we're still... Yeah, this is Fracture Jaw. Okay, I gotcha. Oh, DMR 14? Hang on, where? DMR?
Welcome
I'll take that instead
of
an M19. M16. I think I have an M16. There's an M19. Oh, we can't pick up the death machine. There is... a stoner? I'll take that. In that case, I think we should take the M16. Because we gotta stay American. How we can take a shotgun? Whoa. Frags. Grenade ammo full. Alright. Forget which button just throw grenades, to be honest.
What? Still asleep or something?
Cool. Where are we supposed to go? I don't think we're supposed to go over here, but I want to go over here. Jackson. This guy's blocking my way. Oh, he's not. Oh, he is. Sir, can you move? Can you move? I'm gonna aim this at your... Monkey in the middle. I can't jump. Alright. Communications. What's this over here? I don't know. Looks like a stack of cigarettes. What's in here? Something. I mean, we're looking around for intelligence, I think. I don't know. Try to find some. Hey, Adler. Where are we going? We're back in Vietnam, though. Just like Black Ops 1. Seems like you're gonna lift off without a problem, hopefully. Yeah, those ones seem good. I'm coming. Sims. Oh, there's Sims. Okay, yeah, this is back in the past then. And one, two, that guy is over there. He's like playing with his little feet. That's cute. I don't think there's anything over here in terms of intelligence or anything like that. So I'll just go to the objective. I'm sure I missed something back in that base back there,
hey,
though.
Hey, Sims, you know reading that shit's gonna make you go blind.
Yep. That's why I want it all up here.
No, you're with Sims. You usually bring out the best in each other.
Come on, Sims.
FOB4 Ripcord is holding a vital asset. Charlie wants real bad.
What kind of asset are we talking about?
The kind you don't ask about. Ripcord has been taking a hell of a beating. So it's our job to secure the asset and get the fuck out.
Okay.
Relax. We got fast flyers providing combat air support for this mission. It'll be a walk in the park.
All right, guys. You guys good at your job?
Headsets on.
All birds check in when ready. Badger 9-1, good to go. Badger 9-1.
Oh, they like they have special things on the back of their helmets. That's pretty cool. Music's amazing.
I have the feeling you about to give us some bad news? Because you're a smart guy, Sims. The news isn't bad. In fact, it could be very, very good. The asset of Ripcord is going to have to wait a little while. We're breaking off from the Armada, taking a detour.
And that's good because
a source tipped us off that there may be a heavy hitter in town. A Soviet operative known as Perseus.
Oh, no.
Appreciate the enthusiasm, Sims.
Ask her.
Our source is right.
Ask
her. We could be looking at an intel gold mine.
Nice. That's pretty cool. Music's amazing.
First time Perseus pinged our radar.
The first and not the last time. Eliminate village defenses.
RPG!
Targeting RPGs. I see where the RPGs are coming from. We see them. A lot of RPGs in the same exact area. How many choppers have we already lost, is my question. Okay, well this is like gunning down ducks. Alright, here we go, boys. Oh, we're going in now? Alright.
Let's do it, boy!
Oh, a lot of kills. Damn, ammo runs out so fast in this game, though.
Your priority is securing any intel.
He's dead. Move in. Ah! We got hit by an explosive.
Our source eyeballed the Soviets at a building in the center of town.
We're running out of ammo with our gun.
Let's go, Mel. You're on point.
Where are we going, Bell? They said to go, but where are we going? Hang on, let's look around for some intel real quick. Okay, we have... There's a gun over here. Get ammo. Oh, no. Okay, that's the grenade button. I already have ammo. Alright, cool. Alright, let's go up then and check it out. Not gonna be very easy to find Pellington sniper. The Pellington. So something tells me it's not gonna be very easy to find intel. Ah, someone's shooting at me. I'm gonna go this way, Sims. You have it under control. Oh god, he's up there. Wild and die. Oh, that's you, Sims? Okay. Reloading. Oh, yeah.
Keep pushing forward. Getting close.
I'm gonna go up this building. Ooh, what's this? I'm just exploring. They're fine. They got me. Is he dead? He's dead now. Doesn't seem like there's anyone over there. More ammo. You don't really need right now, but that's kind of useful to get anyways. Get shrek, bro.
That's the building.
Oh god, yeah, there's a rocket launcher. Where's the rocket guy? Alright, this is gonna be a bit of a potential warp. Nope, never mind, they're all dead.
Okay,
gotta say, this is gonna be a potential war crime, but it just wasn't. Yeah, where is this intel? I think I already missed it, but I'm trying to find it. Oh! This gun's great. I love this gun. Yaha! Okay. Nice try, bud. Nice try. Power. We could use a shotgun now if we really wanted to. I think we should actually use this guy for a little bit. Alright, no one else is in the room. Room cleared. Can I open this? Nope. Nope. Wow, the melee is so weak, though. Just like... Should have invested in a knife perk if there was one. I don't know. Alright, we have to jump over this. Okay. I'm still just looking for this intel, you know? Oh, we're supposed to go in that little building. Okay, then I'm not gonna go that way. Looking for the intel. No one's over here either. Alright. Well, I guess we have to go into the building. Damn, that was fast. Alright, I'm going back in. Okay, I think I cleared it. Room cleared. All right, let me see if there is. I don't know. I feel like there probably is intel. I'm just really dumb at finding it. What is this? Just a radio. The radio. Oh, damn, we're fast. We're a fast little boy. Slower now. Okay, cool. I was about to say, oh, we're still fast. Oh, you were hiding back here. Okay. Smart little boy. How are you chilling, like, and just, like, totally chill with stuff going on? That looks like a Russian op. Yep, that's a Russian operative. You can tell because they always have the sick-ass combat roles in these games. Always the Russians. Okay. Did not even know that there was a little hallway there, but that's okay. That's okay. Tis okay. Anyways, does the stream quality look alright? It looks kind of okay. No, it's kind of slow, to be honest. Alright, let's see if I can do anything to fix that. No? Alright, well, hang on. Maybe there's one thing. First quit. No, that's still kind of laggy. That's still pretty laggy. Alright, let's see. Let's get rid of that guy. Yep. Alright. And... yeah, there we go. Now we're back to smoothness. I spent so much ammo trying to kill that guy. Alright, here we go. No one's peeking. Oh my god, he's still alive. He didn't die. There we go, I got him. How can you see me? Oh, he's dead. Ball bang. Oh my god, the amount of ammo I'm spending. This is a pretty good gun, though. Where is this intelligence?
Fred looking for a needle in a haystack. You hear that? It's on you, Bell. Open the door.
Okay, boom! Okay. How does that guy not react to that?
Soviets on site.
You sure?
Well, I'm staring at two bodies that sure as hell don't look Vietnamese to me. Bell, grab that comms log. Let's see who they've been talking to.
Oh, okay. Pick it up.
Mission accomplished. We have the intel. Let's bug out.
Good work. Hang on to that intel. We're coming in to pick you up.
Okay, where's like the secret intel I haven't been able to find yet, though? I'm still looking for it. That's an RPG. You know what, if I pick up the RPG? No, wait. I do kind of just want to use the... well, you know what? We gotta mix it up a little bit. We'll use the RPG. I really don't think it matters.
All right, let's go rejoin the Armada and get this fucking asset.
War crimes do not matter. This is Vietnam. Oh my god. I don't even know how I survived that. I guess the 25 HP coming in clutch. Oh my god. That's a little bit overpowered. Yeah, what do you guys think would happen? Alright, I don't think that did anything.
This is Ripcord. We are still under heavy fire. VC, you're breaching the perimeter. What is your status?
We're inbound now, Ripcord. Get that asset ready for transfer.
Get the asset ready.
Roger that, Niner One. We'll keep the asset safe as long as we can. Ripcord out.
Ah. This is a little building. Just running around in a circle. I wonder what they think of me, just running around looking for stuff. Lots of destroyed buildings. Let me see. What's up here, actually? Oh, I can't go there? Oh. Oh. Alright, how do we board? Hey, bud! Oh, Sims, like, teleported to the other side. Okay. Oh, we're...
Badger Niner 1, in the air!
VC are all over the mountains. No Sims here.
How do I go up?
All targets are valid.
It says this is go up.
Tear them up, Bell! Target the hut!
This is as hot hard as I can go up. Okay. Right on. Lots of explosions, of course. Always good to see in a Black Ops campaign. Oh god, there is a Hind. Okay. Okay, well he's dead. Shot from. Where is this dude? Oh, I think it's just the bridge, huh? Oh, there's another guy in that little boat. He's dead. Alright. Time to pick who we kill. Where are we going? Oh, this is the building. Alright. We got those cars. Oh, there's rockets up there. I don't know why that explosion happened, but it happened. It's always fun to blow up people with choppers. This is always the best. Like, these people just are not... This is, obviously, this is plot armor. I don't think it would actually be this easy in real life, but... Yeah, I don't think your rockets would regenerate in real life, but, you know. Oh my god. Alright, well, the boats are... Oh my god, the boats... Even the boats explode. Okay. Just to make sure.
Badger Niner One, this is Ripcord. You need to push back the VC reinforcements before we're overrun. Be advised, we have multiple birds in the air. Watch your fire.
Enemies dug in all around the hillside. We don't have a hope in hell of landing if we don't take out those positions.
take out all the positions from the air, and then we just keep taking out the rest of the enemies. Copy that. Got him. Let's go.
They're breaching the main gate. We can't hold out much longer.
Hold on, Ripcord. We're on our way.
Yeah, we're coming. We're coming, Ripcord. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. We got you. He's dead. Oh, there's a guy below me. I don't care about that, though. There's a guy with a rocket trying to shoot me over here. Okay, Badger 1 and 9 are sending down. We're coming down, boys. Now they went through the winger.
The base is still hot, so watch yourselves.
Roger that, Ripcord.
You Adler? Mac V. Sock?
Yeah, just hurry the fuck up already.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Don't thank me. Thank Bell. They're the ones that snagged us a fucking phone book full of Soviet intel.
All right, sounds good.
Let's go. Now.
Godspeed, Commander.
A fucking nuke?
Yeah, see, the pilots were piloting, not me.
It's a failsafe, that's all you need to know. We that desperate already. Not yet.
Alright. Nice. Oh, yeah. Incoming rockets. You know, that's gonna happen. We're going down. Oh, no! Not the pilot! Not the nuke. Not crashing with the nuke. That's not a good idea. Let's not crash with the
somehow
nuke. That's
Perseus
never good.
Knew.
Sims, Bell, you okay?
Oh, the pilot's down. Of course.
Let loose of that goddamn turret before we're overrun!
Wait, we're upside down? Oh, there's still a sniper.
We need air support! Mel, call it in! Grab a weapon! Keep them the fuck off us!
That's right, Smokes. LMG, baby! Oh yeah, this one has the Adler got in my way though, game. Why? That's not my fault. Adler got in the way. Adler destroyed himself. That's his bad, okay? I will not tolerate Adler getting in my way. Oh boy, I am taking a lot of damage right now. I'm gonna go over here for a second, guys. Oh my god, grenade. Oh my lord. I think they just did, barely. RPG copy, I have LMG. LMG! There's so many of them! Oh my lord, how many of those people are there? Ah! Oh god.
Still with us?
Oh, let's go. That's right next to us. Ah! As long as the nuke doesn't get hit, we're fine.
You think
they're
we
all
can
toast.
Call this a success, Sims? At least the nuke didn't go off.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying. Sims is on the same page.
More importantly, we got intel on Perseus.
We got the nuke, and we got the intel.
It ain't done yet. Not by a long way.
Oh, no, of course not. Of course not. Of course not. Yeah, I didn't get the,
Yeah,
secret intel if there was any?
Well, to hear it from Adler, it's working. Bell remembered finding that encrypted intel in Vietnam and has almost finished decoding it.
Anything useful in there?
Some names, apparently. Possible leads. Park is trying to connect the dots.
We don't have much time. Does the team know about our mishap in Berlin yet?
No, but if it's connected to one of those names from Bell, they'll find out soon enough.
You won't let that happen, Hudson. Don't say anything more than necessary.
That's never been a problem for me.
Ah, Hudson doing the double dealing as usual, of course. Getting, I think he got Mason killed in Black Ops 2, didn't he? Yeah. Lack of intelligence. Intel, sorry, not intelligence. I guess they're the same thing. Hey, guys.
We finished analyzing the names Bell acquired at Nang. One in particular stands out. Anton Volkov. He's a Russian arms dealer working out of East Berlin.
Okay.
Admittedly, his connection to Perseus comes as a surprise.
We've got killer capture orders.
If they're both Russian, then no.
So if we can't get to Perseus, we'll get to his men. Close off his resources, force him out of hiding. Mason and Woods are still wrapping up business in Kiev. Which means Volkov is ours.
Okay.
We're up, and we'll move out.
Volkov. Operation Chaos. What's that? Operation Red Circus.
MI6 has been tracking Volkov for 7 years. It is my strong preference that we attempt to capture rather than kill him. He holds answers to a great many questions.
Your preference has been noted, Agent Park.
Gonna kill him no matter what. Alright, sounds good. Bros were hoes, let's do it.
We'll talk on the drive, Bell.
Right on, right on.
Nice work producing that name, Bell.
Yeah, I know, right? Did you ever see Perseus?
Did I ever see his face? No. That photo on the board is all we have, and it's more than 20 years old.
Yeah, he's here.
Handsome man. I hope the years weren't kind to him.
I think you want this one. You bounce some checks again?
Collections?
Bouncing checks?
Here to entertain me.
Yes. Sorry to relieve that air mission.
Talking about that mission was tough for you too.
Yep.
Hell, I don't know what I'm saying. Of course it was tough for you. You went through that shit like everyone else.
What do you know about Volkov?
Shit. I tried to track that motherfucker years ago when he went to Italy for a douchebag conference.
A douchebag conference? Okay.
If you see him, tell him Lauren Sim says hello.
Okay. Do you still operate
Pony
the field?
When they tell me not to. This assignment, I'm mostly gonna run the shop. Whatever you guys need, I'll make sure you have it.
Okay, sounds
good. I got a list of connections longer than the Great Wall. Adler needs it, I can procure it. No exceptions.
Okay, can I have that chip bag over there then? Well, what if I ask for a flamethrower?
Sure, I could get that. No problem.
Let's go! How'd you guys request me for this, Steve?
Hell if I know. They tell me a lot around here, but they never told me shit about you.
Oh, okay.
You know what? Don't say anything. I like the mystery. Keep the magic.
Oh, okay. Alright. I don't even know about me.
Easy. I can have that in-house by next week.
I would love that. Oh, yes.
Clever. But I wasn't joking earlier. That's a hell of a request, but give me enough time and I can have one parked outside.
Yes. I'll take it off.
Okay. Now how you gonna pay for that? Last I heard, Adler cuts the checks around here. Unless you got a suitcase full of cash, I'm gonna consider your request null and void.
Okay.
Come
thanks.
Again.
Yeah, I like talking with him. He's fun. let's see, what's down here? Nothing. Okay. Let's see here. Adler's back to being able to talk to. Cassette tape. Oh, this is the dark room. Okay. Gotcha. Alright. Yeah, because I heard there was intel in each mission that you could find, like, bonus intel. Can we go here? Use evidence board. In addition to your next mission, the optional side missions, Operation Red Circus, Operation Chaos have been unlocked and are now available on the evidence board. Oh. Side missions? Alex Mason. We can play as Alex Mason. Operation Chaos. Or also Alex Mason. Soviet Major Vadim Rudnik is helping Perseus play agents within European governments. The team has to take Rudnik out. Okay, what's the other one? The team pursues a rogue CIA officer, Robert Ehrlich, who's helping Perseus set up a spy network within the United States. You know, let's do this one. Operation Red Circus.
MI6 spent the last year tracking a group of embedded Soviet agents within multiple European governments. These agents could be strategically positioned to set up a larger Soviet plan for Europe.
Haven't they already been trying to do
that? During a recent operation, we acquired information about this group's structure. There are three unidentified key agents leading it, and their handler is the Soviet Major Vadim Rudnik, a name previously connected to Perseus. We have Rudnik's position and can move on it, but if we don't first identify his three lead agents, we risk losing our chance to take all of the embedded agents down.
Right, we have zero evidence. Wow. Okay. Just Rudnik here. According to CIA intelligence, Soviet Major Rudnik has collaborated with Perseus for several years now, as they worked until Rudnik's previous handlers. Blah blah blah. Okay. Cool. So we don't know about these people. What are the suspects? So there's Alex Sepulpete, male, stalking Sweden, Dijon, France, West Berlin, Rome, Krakow, Poland, Denmark, Scotland, Bartlett, Spain, Germany, Austria, Netherlands. Well, this guy's been everywhere. Spain, Poland, Germany, Poland, Finland, France, Denmark, England, Denmark, Italy, England, Italy, Bavaria, France. Oh, definitely her. No one else has been to Bavaria. England, Lithuania, Australia. Okay. I think it's her, because no one else goes to Bavaria. This guy goes to all different places as well. And this guy also goes to Poland. Alright. So then Spain, Germany, Austria, Netherlands. So does, where does she go again? France, England, Italy, Bavaria. Oh, this guy goes to France as well, so it's okay. So probably him, so this guy, her, and oh, okay, I see where it gets, probably this guy as well, maybe, I don't know. It gets interesting when they all start traveling the same place. All right, what do you need? What's your mission?
So listen up. An ex-CIA operative named Robert Aldrich has gone rogue. Langley believes this asshole is working with Perseus to assemble a spy ring inside U.S. borders. We recently acquired an encrypted floppy disk from one of his agents that we believe contains everything we need to know about his network, if we can get to it. We know where Aldrich is and can move on him any time. But if we don't get into this disk first, we may nail Aldrich but leave his network intact.
Okay. A coded message. No, we found this and nowhere left to run. Oh, so there's multiple pieces of evidence? Sims, we discovered Quasim carrying this coded message. We believe it's intended for U.S. spy ring, but no one's been able to decrypt it yet. Show them how it's done.
We discovered Kasim carrying this coded message. We believe it's intended for the U.S. spy ring, but no one's been able to decrypt it yet. Show them how it's done.
Oh, letters. Okay. Interesting. my brain's just... Okay. I think that's this is one or two alphabets, probably three combined. Okay. We just have that. Okay. I guess until we have more evidence, we just do this mission then, or should we do that one? We have that one, we have that one, we have that one. I guess we need 8 more pieces of evidence. Oh, this is interesting. It's kind of like noir stuff. So I guess I have to replay missions to find stuff in missions and stuff. There's also 2 items here. Brick in the wall. We have all the evidence for this guy, don't we? What the? Once Strims keeps a few of these stocked to the safe house for special occasions, in the case of the East Berlin mission, he recommends keeping one handy during the infiltration of the city. In the event the team needs to trail X-Men's and France into a high tide fire with innocent bystanders present. Tranquilizer gun. Blueprint of the apartment. Okay. Alright. So we start where the X is. Okay. Alright. Okay. 11:30 p.m. This is the meeting grinder. Surveillance reel of the guy. Yeah, this is back on the old film. Frank's Cross. From what the UK's military intelligence section 6 MI6 has gathered, Frank's Cross is one of Anton Volkov's key pawns in East Berlin. Cross has lived and worked close to the wall, often passing back and forth between East and West Berlin. Presumably, he is Volkov's chief courier of information and cash. Cross grew up in Dresden before relocating to Paris for a decade after graduation. Apparently, his chief aspiration was to make a respected name for himself, but during that period, MI6 believes Kras first involved in organized crime. In 1972, he returned to Germany, where he has remained ever since, falling further into darkness. Anton Volfok. Alright, yeah, we're gonna play this mission. Launch mission. Sweep. Let's do it! Okay.
Volkov heads the Russian mob that moved into East Berlin once the wall went up in 61.
This guy has connections to cartels throughout Europe and the Americas.
Okay.
Neutralizing him will not only hurt Perseus, but the global syndicate. He's a big fish.
And here's our little fish, Franz Krauss. According to MI6, he's one of Volkov's information couriers. He has a drop with Volkov scheduled for tomorrow night.
All right, on.
We'll infiltrate East Berlin via the U-Bahn. A ghost station on the other side of the wall has the access point we need. From there, we'll watch Krauss as he enters the city. Once Volkov shows his face, it's killer capture.
Killer capture. Okay, capture. We get more evidence if we capture, so it's capture. Unless it's kill this time. I don't know. This game might play a trick on us. Play one of those silly little tricks. This is pretty cool, though. This campaign's not bad at all. And there is those audio bugs every once in a while. But it's pretty good. Foxy Bell Vixen. Bell, 1981, East Berlin.
We just passed Bell. Past the wall into East Berlin. Get ready.
Okay. Ready to shoot some people. All those people are kissing. There's my boy. There's a boy.
The back car is clear. We're good to go.
Hello. You gonna pass through, sir?
Is this us?
Oh, sure. Thank you. Hello. Did we kill everyone in the car?
As soon as the train slows down, you and I'll jump off.
Alright.
Lazar, wait till the next station. Bell and I'll track down Krauss.
Sweet.
Alright. Train's slowing down. Let's go to work.
Alright, I just had to...
Alright! Here we go!
Hey-ya! I didn't even roll, I just literally backslid.
Careful. These German guards still patrol these abandoned stations. Patrol ahead. We can use a train to slip past.
Is horrendously loud. Okay. I wonder if there's any intel. I'm going to find the intel. Yeah. Nothing here, I don't think. I don't think I'm seeing anything. Nope. Nope. Alright. Yeah, these areas down here are very, very not good condition. I don't think the citizens like the Russian government. Yeet. Yeet. Dude, the music's so scary, even though it's just like supposed to be like a little quiet session. Wait, do these guys have MP5s? Yeah, of course I'm gonna use a silenced weapon, but heck yeah. But where is the intel? Get their little special stuff on. Are we going up? Oh, we are. Okay. We're good now. Come up here, buddy.
Ich arbeite für die Bahn. Ich suche über meinen Ausweis.
Das ist Sperrgebiet. Sie sind verhaftet. Runter auf den Boden.
Halt, halt, halt. Beruhigen Sie sich. Wir finden dadurch Sieg. Now. Nice work. Let's clean this up.
Clean him up? Okay. Oh, I'm trying to clean up the body. Ugh. Beep. They're just taking a nap. Oh, hang on. That's not actually very cleaned up. Clean. Yeet. There we go. Oh, we already closed that up. Ah! Yeet. Okay, that should work.
Crowd should be coming through the checkpoint soon.
I'm still looking for intel, though. Which body am I carrying? I'm still carrying the same body. Throw you over here.
And
I'll throw you over here. Okay. Wow. Alright, that's locked. I don't know how they got through that way then. Oh no, we could drop them down there. Oh, heck yeah. Yeah. Oh, I can't drop. Oh, I can. Again. Aha. Carry body. Aha. This is totally smart because there's so many dead bodies down there already. Oh my god. Just drop down in there, please. This would be so funny. It's for the memes. Does it actually drop down there or does it just stay up here? Oh my god. I don't think you can actually drop him down there. No, you can't. Oh, that's so sad. That would have been so funny. Oh, well. We'll just send him back in his corner. Take a nap time. We have a silenced pistol, right? Yeah, this is a silencer. Okay. I don't know where I am.
Let's move to the rooftop.
Move to the rooftop. Okay. Bum, 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 bum.
Careful with the spotlight. Ah. You know how to lock a place down, I'll give them that.
Oh yeah, they definitely locked this place down. Door open? Nope. No door open.
An eye on that checkpoint. Krause will be coming through anytime. Look for Krause with your camera.
Switch to camera. Okay.
Damn. Security's even tighter than usual. If they detain Krause, he could miss his meeting with Volkov.
RT is to take pictures? Is that... RC.
Near the checkpoint.
That's the picture. Briefcase. Okay.
Is that him? Cross doesn't look like that.
Nope. Nope. No, they got caught. Oh, I see.
Job. That's our man. That's
cool. Oh, that's him? Okay, I did not see him at all.
On me.
Okay, I'm on you. I'm literally on you so hard right now. Hey, pigeons. Yeah. I'm just gonna abuse this little camera so much.
Park, Kraus just crossed the wall. What's your status?
Oh, look.
Cesar and I are at the exfil point, awaiting your arrival.
They're never gonna give me a camera again after this mission.
Our intel says Kraus and Volkov will meet at the bar across the street.
Can I not use my camera anymore? Oh.
Meet Hudson's contact inside. She'll have a blue umbrella. I'll stay out here and watch the street.
Oh, the blue umbrella? Oh my god. They all have umbrellas and I can't tell what color they are. Family.
The contact has a blue umbrella.
There's the contact. I'm trying to find other intelligence, though. That guy's drunk? Okay. Yeah, I know. I'm trying to find a more intelligence. Do you have anything? That looks like a suspicious briefcase. That might be the guy, honestly, actually. Okay, well, I guess we'll just make contact then, because I can't find anything. Oh.
Wie schön, dass Sie es geschafft haben. Kraus is at the table over my right shoulder.
Well, yep. Oh, we have the little cigarette thingy.
Guten Abend, mein Herr. Was darf ich Ihnen bringen?
Eine Berliner Weiß.
Audio is loud.
Can I drink it?
Now we wait for Volkov.
Hudson didn't reveal much. He said you're after Volkov.
Don't talk. There's a guy in the corner over there. That's super suspicious to say. I'll just do this one.
Who knows? The man's like a ghost. I would guess no more than a day.
Okay. That's good to know.
Kraus is ecstasy, so don't let his wholesome appearance fool you. The man is a killer.
Oh, right on, right on.
One of my informants was picked up in a random sweep just 2 blocks from here. The Stasi must assume there are more nearby.
Oh, okay. That would explain all the police then.
I would ask a favor of you. He will not hold up under torture for long. We need him rescued. Or silenced. They're holding him here.
Okay. See what I can do?
Dankeschön.
No problem. Rescue or silence the informant.
That's how Bell, I think Volkov is walking in.
Looks like him.
Bell, we've got trouble. There's two Stasi entering the bar.
Yep, yep. They're looking for us. Okay, gotcha. Now we go through the bathroom.
Team, new plan. Meet outside Krause's apartment. He's still our ticket to Volkov.
Going up and over and through. Aha! Stealth. Stay hidden to avoid detection. Enemies will be alerted and the icon is full and the meter is full. Okay. Wait, hang on. Camera's back, let's go! Yeah! Piggy man. That pig is amazing.
Alright.
What the?
Sie können meine Wohnung von hier aus sehen.
Why do I do this? Oh, rotate lockpick. Oh, this is kind of cool. Lockpick game. Okay. Oh my god. This is actually kind of difficult. I don't know, just fool around with it long enough. Yeah, it's easy to only do something when I go this way. Trying to turn it slowly too, but that's not really working. Come on, slow. Pretty sure that's the only way to go, so we just gotta go. Oh, bicycle. Yes. Just so many pictures. Did I get it? Ah, there we go. That's how you do it.
Careful, Bell. The Stasi are everywhere.
Ich führe Ihnen nichts. Ich möchte nur ein paar Fragen stellen. Ja, länger ich.
What? We just. That's not even that great.
Ist er weg? Vielen Dank. Ich bleibe, glaube ich, so lange hier, bis die Stasi weg ist.
Just stay here till they left. Okay. Sounds good, buddy. I am going to try to see if you have any intel here. Well, there's a door right there. Is there a door over here, though? Doesn't seem like it. Yeah, I'm trying to find this intel, but I can't find the intel. I'm dumb. I'm too dumb at this. Okay. There's no facial expressions though. Can we just tag them? Apparently I think we can. So he's gonna turn back around and we're gonna snap him. Oh, I see. Once you tag them, you know exactly where they're gonna be. Okay. There's the guy over here too. Seem like we can actually tag him though. Oh, damn it. they're all moving around. I bet there's some intel in that building. Okay, once that guy turns back around, we'll go down and take him out. There you go. That's pretty professional. No intel. Any intel? Nope. Alright, there might be some over here. I'm gonna go. Oh no! Last checkpoint. I wanna do this stealthily. Okay. Oh, we're back over here. All right, okay. Bet. All right, where is... There's supposed to be intel in here somewhere. Or not. All right. Let's go ahead and tag the people.
Meet me in the building across from your current position. Keep a low profile. We already have enough trouble.
And then... Picture. And then... Got a good picture of his butt. Get another picture of this guy too. Come on. I want a picture of him before I kill him. To remember him by. This guy's just not gonna move. Oh, his flashlight kind of blinded the camera a little bit. Alright, here we go. Okay. That's the door we can go through. Okay, go. Yeah.
Nessa.
Oh my god, that guy died pretty horrendously. I don't think those give intel. Not exactly sure what place this is, but it is not a good place. Oh wait, there's multiple ways to go. Oh, okay. Then you give me a picture of this guy. Got a picture. Boom. I don't think I marked him though. What's up, Doc? Yeah, there we go. It's a door I probably want to go through, but I also want to go through the other door.
untersucht.
Sehen so etwas.
Okay, let's just be chill. Just chill. Chill with my camera. Yeah, we're still chill. We're still chill. You don't suspect anything. Not that this is really necessary, but.
Bart, give me a sit rep.
I'm in a storefront facing Kraft's apartment. He just got home. You?
The Stasi are combing the area. I need to lay low. I'll catch up with you when the heat dies down. Bell, get to Bart and Lazar ASAP. Out.
Okay, that works. But the question is, can I get in here? No? Okay. Wait, hang on. Are they just gonna keep investigating this area? If so, I can just keep killing them. Oh, shit. Okay. That was not the, last checkpoint. That was not the play to make there. Oh, we're way back here, too. Okay. Well, you've been going that way, and nothing's really been changing. Saw the MP5, but, yeah, we don't need
to. Building across from your current position.
Okay.
Keep a low profile. We already have enough trouble.
Like, a bunch of random photos of just random Stasi. Like, that's funny. I don't think that actually got him, though, to be honest. Yeah, it's a pretty blurry photo. We should do that one again. Oh, these guys didn't get gotten either? Like, no, listen to me. Alright, I think that guy's been marked as well. We'll mark this boy who never moves, but has this mexy butt. And then there was a guy over here. I think he just moves around though, to be honest. I wonder if there's like any intel in that building, the garage. Probably, to be honest. I think it's worth the check. And this smexy man who we keep murdering over and over again. Dude, I like his facial complexion. He's just like... But...
Oh my god, he didn't actually see me. That's so joke.
Oh my lord. Just another day in Berlin. Okay, he's dead. Now we're gonna sneak to the other side. I don't know if we can actually get into the body shop though, to be honest. Worth a try though. Silent kill. That noise is so loud. There's a door though. Looks like they're just gonna go back to bullying that one boy. Yeah, I don't think the intel is in this garage, unfortunately.
I'll catch up with you when the heat dies down. Bell, get to Park and Lazar ASAP.
Perform 5 stealth kills. Oh, the door he can't open. Sweet, okay. Bum bum. Yeah, there's that boy over there. Okay. I don't think we mess with him. I think we just go for the building, let him live. This man has a family, I'm sure. This man right here. Close. Thank you.
Das möchte ich lieber mit Ihrem Bruder besprechen. Ich sehe dich.
Mann am Boden!
Wait, do they know where I am or what happened? I can't tell. I think they know where I am. Okay, I'm gonna restart last checkpoint then. I really want to get this stealth, full stealth. I don't know what we get for it, but I want to do it. Hiya. Okay, sweet. I think we just have to do this to get them in red. Dude, the audio is kind of getting buggy too. Hang on. How does it look on stream? Looks kind of alright, but also kind of not. let's see here. Yeah. Let me see if I can sacrifice any more stuff to keep the stream running smoothly. Come on. Always one of the more... Wait, hang on. I have a lot of audio input captures. Input 11's not doing anything. You can delete that. Okay. Always the sacrifices that must be made. Sacrifice for the frame. Okay. So that was audio capture 8. Oh, I see. 6 is the game stuff. Okay. What else? I mean, it looks better already. Yeah, I think we're good now. Alright. Just have to check it every once in a while. Dang. Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay. Mexi butt. Now that we know that there's a guy in the other building that can actively spot you, we should be bing chilling. Do we really want to assassinate this guy again? Nah, I think we're good. I don't think we need to. Hiya! Hiya! Like how you just, like, your body moves the door. I have a picture of him. We have a lot of pictures. Look at this guy. Look at this dude. Look at this dude. I love this camera too much, to be honest. This camera is just too funny. He has a nice eyeball. He's in limbo. Oh, that guy already moved it back. Okay. Yeah, this intel is very elusive, to be honest. Oh my god, is that guy still... Does he ever move? This guy's moving, though. Washers, dryers, no intel though. Oh my god. That's just like right in the open though, to be honest. We could definitely make it though. But I kinda wanna go the other way to see if that last room has any intel. They really notice you running, but not much else. Hide behind the trash bin. I am coming for you again, my cookie. Oh, can I just kill him? There we go. I didn't want to use him as a body shield. I just wanted him dead. Okay, here we go. This is where the dude... Oh, okay. I don't understand. I mean, I guess cut him down and then stab him, but... Oh my god, I have to pick a lock? I think as long as we're in this screen, we can't be found out. Come on, I'm just... What? To do this whole thing again? Wait, how did I get this one first try then? Oh, I see. Evidence. Let's go, baby. Read. Subject 017 hash psyched a bit. Subject has so far proven incredibly resistant to our interrogation methods, but a recent breakthrough has revealed some interesting intelligence. Under extreme duress, the subject claimed to be working for the KGB. He also claims to be working with a mole, playing the Americans for fools, in his words. On further questioning, he recanted all previous statements and refused to speak more. We're seizing interrogations for the data, let him sway out and follow up with some leads. Interrogations resume after. Bum bum.
You, I've seen your picture.
So look. Get ammo. I need more ammo for my. Oh, I only spent 3 bullets. Is this the guy we're supposed to rescue?
I've been monitoring a nearby KGB field house. I don't know how they found me. I've done everything by the book.
That's how they found you. Rescue, Layla. We'll be in touch. Your careless can't be trusted. We're done with you. Only you work for the KGB.
What did that paper say? You can't trust these people.
Are you the one that tipped Volkov off?
I know what you're talking about. Please, just let me return to my children.
You don't have children.
Thank you for saving my life. I'll be waiting to hear from you.
Okay. As long as you give me intel, I'm good. Is he just gonna stand here? Alright. So this is... Oh, so we just go to this building over here to, like, rescue him. Okay. See, it's a good thing we went back, alright? Oh, shit. Silent kill. Rescue Lucas Richer in the brick wall. Okay. That guy tried to run. I don't know what he's up to. Actually, I want to go in this building.
Oh my god, there's a guy right here.
Okay, we got him. His hat fell off. Okay. What the? Craig? Okay. Don't worry, you people are safe. Not really, but you're safe. Yeah, I'll take a Craig. I don't know what this gun is. We'll try it out. We did find intel, though, and that's good. Lazar. Okay, cool. I think this is almost the end of the mission. This is a fun mission, though.
I don't think anyone saw you. Follow me.
Okay. A lot of people saw me, but I killed a lot of them. Sneak undetected to the allies in the brick wall.
Stay quiet. We don't want the locals riding us out.
Oh, we earned the achievement. Okay. Oh yeah, camera time, baby. No one suspects a thing. Oh yeah, Lazar. Hang on. Our first mission together. Oh. Our first mission together.
Parks in the electronics store.
Yay! Oh, I can't.
I was gonna pick her up some necklace from the bomb bar, but closed already.
I should have turned subtitles on. Hey, let me do that real quick. Subtitles. Gameplay, graphics, audio, interface, subtitles, enabled, yes. Talk again for me, please. Park is just up ahead. Okay. Good. I can actually hear what you're saying now, or at least read it. Yeah, is there, oh, I can actually go through here. Oh, this is great. Little, I can walk on top of the hedge. It's not doable in real life, but that's cool. They found some spy equipment.
A car pulled up near Krauss's building a few minutes ago, but I didn't have a good angle to... Just a moment. Krauss is on the telephone.
Okay. We did.
Bell, get eyes on Krauss.
Eyes on Krauss. I'll be careful. This is some real Cold War stuff.
Sounds like Volkov wants Krauss's briefcase. We should place a tracker in it. The case will lead us straight to Volkov.
One of us can sneak into Krauss's apartment. Avoiding Krauss and his wife might be the greater challenge.
Kill the wife. I will do it. Yes, I will kill people.
The exterior for any unwanted guests. Bart, you can keep an eye on us from here. I'll try to give you my best angle.
Oh, you know, I should actually probably mark these people. Oh, I just have fists. I'm just going out, chill. No, I gotta close this. Oh, this is cool. You can just walk around like a citizen.
Hello.
You need to go to Krauss's apartment.
Hello, sir. How are you doing today? Oh, I'm actually blocking him. Hang on, can I push him? No, I can't. All right. They're stopping everyone today. I just made through.
Bell, you need to go to Krauss's apartment.
Well, where's the ledger? That's what I'm trying to find. Oh, what's down here? Nothing is the answer. What if they're gonna stomp me if I run around?
We don't have a lot of time. Just go through the lobby.
Is this the car? Ah! Oh! I didn't mean to. I was just going to the car. It was my car, my guy. My God, man. It's my car. What do you mean?
Lovely.
My God. This is, I'm just going to my car. Why do you guys gotta do this to me? Is that the car anyways? Or is that the wrong car? I don't know.
Bell, where are you going? Stay on mission.
What car is that one? Okay. Huh.
We don't have a lot of time. Just go through the lobby.
But is that the car?
The Stasi are stopping everyone. Be careful.
Oh, is this what she was talking about? The little bike?
Cross writing in a ledger. See if you can find it.
What is a ledger? Hang on, I'm actually gonna look this up. What the hell is a ledger? What is a ledger? Ledger definition. Alright. Oh, our frame rate's gonna drop so bad right now. Okay. Ledger definition. It is a book. Oh my God. It's a book. Ledger automobile. Automobile. Okay, that's not ledger automobile. Boom. Okay, like Corvettes and stuff. Okay. Let me just get an image of it. Let's see. Oh, it's not giving me an image. Alright, that's okay. We know that it's a car, though. We know it's car. It's a car, so we're fine now. We're fine. Okay. Let's hope there's not, like, a big stutter. No, we're fine, yeah. Sweet.
We don't have a lot of time. Just go through the lobby.
Is that the car? No, that's that guy's car. But where is the ledger?
Mel, where are you going? Stay on mission.
I mean, they must have been talking about the bicycle, I guess.
Versuchen Sie es noch einmal. Dieses Mal vielleicht mit der Wahrheit.
I mean, because that car is that guy's car. That guy is that guy's car. Okay, you know what? We're just going to go through the lobby. Have it. Lobby. No, she's on her own business.
If you're spotted by Kraus or his wife, the mission is over.
Why? They don't know who I am. They don't know my story. Nice. Little heater. Well, I can't go past these guys. Alright. Up we go
you can
then.
Drag the wife if you have to, but Kraus must go to the meeting. I'm about to phone Kraus's apartment. Get ready to enter.
That's the apartment. Yeah. Pick lock. Okay. Which way does it go?
Nice work. Now find the briefcase.
Hallo? Tut mir leid, hier gibt es keine Freya. Ja, das ist meine Nummer, aber ich fürchte, Sie haben sich... Hören Sie mal, ich weiß, dass Ihre Freundin nicht hier ist. Entweder hat sie Ihnen eine falsche Nummer gegeben oder Sie haben sich verschrieben. Natürlich, gar kein Problem. Ihnen auch einen schönen Abend.
Oh Gott, okay, she almost saw me. You didn't see anything. I heard that was an achievement for not tranquilizing her, so I'm gonna try not to do that.
Hello? Took me light here, gibt es keine Freya.
Okay, so there was no briefcase in this room.
Hören Sie mal, ich weiß, dass Ihre Freundin nicht hier ist. Entweder hat sie Ihnen eine falsche Nummer gegeben oder Sie haben sich verschrieben. Natürlich, gar kein Problem. Ihnen auch einen schönen Abend.
Edda, suchst du mir
Was?
Meinen Schirm?
Was?
Wer sind Sie? In ein paar Minuten.
Oh, dang it. He actually did see me. Okay.
Tut mir leid, hier gibt es keine Freya. Ja, das ist meine Nummer, aber ich fürchte, Sie haben sich... Hören Sie mal, ich weiß, dass Ihre Freundin nicht hier ist. Entweder hat sie Ihnen eine falsche Nummer gegeben oder Sie haben sich verschrieben.
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm? Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
Ja, Franz, er ist hier im Wohnzimmer. Ich lege ihn neben die Tür.
Mama!
Okay.
Ich bin in ein paar Minuten oben, Wilhelm.
Shit, we met the kid.
Oh, it's that. That's his office. Of course, that's his office. Of course, that's his office. The one place that we went. Okay.
Hello? Tut mir leid, hier gibt es keine Freya.
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm? Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
Ja, Franz, er ist hier im Wohnzimmer. Ich lege ihn neben die Tür.
Mama, ich finde meine Decke nicht.
Ich bin in ein paar Minuten oben, Wilhelm.
Shit, we missed the kid.
We missed the kid. I don't want to use this on some. I'm probably going to use it on the kid. Not going to lie.
Oh my god, he's right there. Oh my god. Oh my god.
That noise, though. Alright, so we know that we have to go into...
Papa? Kommst du?
Okay, it's 50-50.
Kraus is leaving his office. Hide.
Putz dir die Zähne. Komm gleich auf.
Don't let Kraus see you.
Oh. Found some evidence. Let's go. We're on the trail. Boom.
I've lost sight of Kraus every time he enters that room. Have a look around. You're running out of time. Find the briefcase.
Where's the... Oh, okay. Yep, yep. Did that work, or what's going on? Do we... Yeah. Let's see. Oh, it's this... Okay. Click. Oh, I see. Okay. Alright. Alright, I see. Gotcha.
I've lost a visual.
Briefcase, go! Oh, hey, we got the eject. We got the challenge.
I found the briefcase. Understood. Just plant the tracker and get out of there.
Oh, and now we're captured. Oh, fun. Is that the end of the mission, I think, or?
You love to break into your apartment. I can't explain how they got to the materials. I brought them to you.
I brought them to you.
That makes this much less unpleasant for you. Perseus has been looking for this one.
Then you let Perseus know I captured them. They have greater killer as well. Her own colleague read it out.
You're oh, it's that guy. We should have killed him.
I'm sorry, Greta. The KGP's pockets are deeper.
Oh, well.
Finally.
That doesn't look like Perseus, but it could be.
Perseus has a large bounty on your head.
How long have you worked?
I don't care about your questions. Unfortunately for you, it seems these friends of yours have other places to be, comrade.
Yeah, comrade. Yeah, comrade. I think they're gonna kill her.
I could probably make use of it, but you have damaged books.
Oh, there they are. Help! Oh, can someone get me out of the chair so I can go kill him? She's not dead yet, that's good. Can you help me? Thank you. Oi, on it! He went this way. Oh, you guys are just shooting this way, alright. Oh, we have drum mag? Ah! Oh, this is, yeah, taking forever to reload. Oh, this is not the right way to go. Oh, Riptide. Oh, that's a grenade. They've opened up the granadas, my friends. Oh my god. He walked into my light. Oh, I'm sorry. I noticed him. But I did not care. I did not care. Let's go. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. I was killed. Adler shot me. Adler, you bastard! No, I'm joking. Adler, the man, the meme, the legend. Knew that one guy would probably be a traitor, though, but, you know, I was just like, you know what, let's just in case, you know? What the... Why does it always have to be that fancy? Can't it just be like a simple little, like, he's dead, you know? Oh my god, I could've- I was trying to walk back into the room, but the wall. The wall got me. All right, we got this. Let's go. I didn't actually want to reload at that point. Yeah, style, style. Boom, boom. Oh, what the? I have no idea how many Russians are in this base, but they're all about to die. Boom, bop, boop, bop, bop. Yeah, baby. Woo! Oh, I almost survived, but I ran out of ammo and I had to reload. Okay, we almost did it. We just have to, that strategy is good. We just have to keep running. Go, 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 go. Oh my god. Oh my lord. Alright, strategy's already ruined. Gotta reload. I need a galley. I need a shotgun for this. Shell.
Monkey!
Okay. Alright. Jack of all trades. Bop, boop, bop, boop, bop. Ah! Run away! Free. Aha, yes! He's in the building, gotcha. Going.
So, here we are.
Capture. Little piece of buddy.
At last. Bell, on behalf of MI6.
Well, seriously, all your agents gonna capture this guy? I'm joking.
More than he deserves. Now let's get the hell out of East Berlin.
And then, like, another nuke from, like, Vietnam, like a missile or something. Brick in the wall. Let's go.
Volkov confirms their worst fears. Perseus smuggled a nuclear device through East Berlin.
We can't. Damn, definitely makes me want to replay the campaign, but, like, sure, do all, like, the bad choices where you kill everyone.
Geo-coordinates with Volkov's nuclear intel. An unpopulated region within the Soviet Republic of Ukraine.
Huh.
An aerial recon run revealed this.
I want to know everything that's going on inside this building. We'll need the others for this one. Mason and Woods will join us from Kiev. Bell, you'll info here with Woods. Mason and I will be standing by for an extract. Bark will handle comms.
Okay, so me and Woods. Let's go. Woods.
Use discretion if you have to engage.
Use discretion.
It's time we took a peek behind the Iron Curtain.
Okay. I mean, I'm sure we already did that like billions of times with our spies, but sounds good. Sounds good to me. Loading. Okay, I think that will be the last. Wait, hang on. Wait, this is Burgess. Are we just going straight into the next mission? Yeah, we're going straight into the next mission. Okay. Well, I think we'll do that for next time, because we went 2 hours over today. Well, we did 2 hours, which I think is good for this game. It's definitely a lot of fun. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. I'm having a blast playing this game. It's so far really good. So far, it's really good. All right, well, I hope you guys enjoyed. May the Force be with you. Good luck, and get rock and rollin'.